Having a positive mindset truly, truly has a significant impact on your mental and physical well-being. अब ये ना ही मुझे बताने की ज़रूरत है और ना ही आपको जानने की ज़रूरत है, बिकॉज़ ये कॉमन सेंस है, ये हम सबको ही पता है. बट दिस सर्व्स ऑल्सो एज अ गुड रिमाइंडर फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. लाइक देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ शिट हैपनिंग इन द वर्ल्ड एज वी स्पीक, एंड समटाइम्स इट इज़ रियली हार्ड टू जस्ट स्टे पॉजिटिव एंड टफ इट आउट. लाइक आई क्वेश्चन माई सेल्फ द अदर डे, वाई डू आई हैव टू बी पॉजिटिव ऑल द डैम टाइम? वाई कांट आई जस्ट सल्क इन बेड, ईट आइसक्रीम एंड रॉट एट लीस्ट फॉर अ लिटिल बिट? But then I know once I start rotting, it will be very hard to get out of that comfort of rotting and start life all over again. And so I try to not, you know, get to that stage. I try not to, but it happens very often. And hey, sometimes you do gotta do is rot for a little bit. You do you. You need probably that sometimes. And that's okay too. That's okay too. But as long as you remember there is light at the end of the tunnel, you need to remember that. It does take a lot of effort to be consciously aware all the damn time and not fall back into the old patterns of this negative thought pattern, basically. That is the toughest part of changing the narrative, being aware and trying to break the old patterns by responding to the pattern differently. See, I'm making this episode so that we all as human keep this thought at a forefront of our brain and not at the back. Like hame pata hai, yeah, for sure hame pata hai, but I want to bring this at the forefront. Whenever you pick up a project, whatever you do, just start believing and saying positive affirmations about yourself, about life, about project, about side hustles, about my hustle. It takes time. Somewhere we've already like started believing that we are not worthy of good shit, or like we're not just worthy at all of good things happening to us. And so like you have to take time to speak and believe in the positive affirmations you start talking about yourself. And you know, positivity is a constant माइंडसेट शिफ्ट फॉर एटलीस्ट फॉर मी. मतलब मैं इतनी नेगेटिव हुआ करती थी, हर चीज़ का मैं नेगेटिव ही आउटकम सोचती थी, ऐसा हो रहा है, हाँ ऐसा ही होगा. बट अब इट हैज़ टेकन मी 2 to 3 years टू रियली शिफ्ट माई हैबिट्स एंड पैटर्न्स एंड गेट आउट फ्रॉम दैट, ब्रेक दैट पैटर्न एंड रिस्पॉन्ड टू सिचुएशंस डिफरेंटली, राइट? सो अगर मैं पार्टी में जा रही हूँ तो आई हैव टू टेल माई सेल्फ कि कुछ ख़राब नहीं होगा, अच्छा ही होगा, उल्टा मैं ऐसा ऐसा कनेक्शन बनाऊँगी और उससे ऐसा ऐसे होगा और मेरे को बहुत अपॉर्चुनिटी और अबंडेंस मिलेगा अगर मैंने ये पर्सन से बात कर ली. तो सो आई हैव टू कॉन्स्टेंटली ट्यून माई सेल्फ, ट्यून एंड ब्रेन वॉश माई सेल्फ इन टू थिंकिंग अच्छा ही होगा, इसका आउटकम अच्छा ही होगा. एंड अगर अच्छा नहीं होता है तो लेट्स नॉट ड्वेल ऑन द स्मॉल लॉसेस, लेट्स फोकस ऑन द बिगर पिक्चर कि ये स्मॉल लॉस इसीलिए हुआ ताकि मेरे को बड़ा अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल सके या कुछ बड़ा अबंडेंट ये मिले प्रोजेक्ट, राइट? So when you talk negatively about yourself and think that, that's where you will find yourself comparing to others' love and success. मतलब जब भी आप negative कुछ भी सोचोगे या बोलोगे, I think ये self-esteem की भी बात आ जाती है कि of course you'll go online, you're bored, you're scrolling, you hate your life, everything's going wrong, and then you see these beautiful, gorgeous supermodels and like people with so much success and love, and they're making it out loud and big. Just and then you find yourself comparing your miserable life to others. Bhai mere sath kyun nahi ho raha aisa, acha let me leave a hate comment on this, right? That's the normal reaction for anybody. See, unlearning this pattern is very painful, it's tedious, it takes time, but it is worth the journey to take on. Change in general is difficult. Like we know we are growing old and we are used to a certain way of life and living and loving, and so being open to change is painful. It's painful. Even like I'm 30 and I still feel this. It's just painful to be more open. As I'm growing older, it's more painful to be open to change. So here's what I've done. I've started saying affirmations that has helped me out a lot. I meditate and speak out my affirmations. I do deserve the best universe has to offer. I attract abundance. I attract a lot of opportunities from all across the world. I simply made made myself say it out loud until I believe it, until I brainwash it, and until I absolutely believe कि हर चीज़ का पॉजिटिव ही आउटकम होगा. इट सिंपली मेड मी फील मोर पॉजिटिव ओवरऑल. लाइक हर चीज़ नाउ आई लुक एट, आई एम मोर ओपन एंड आई एम मोर ओपन टू रिसीविंग अबंडेंस एवरीवेयर, राइट. एंड आई लुक एट अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ नाउ. अपॉर्चुनिटीज मेरे को पहले दिखती नहीं थी, अब दिखती है कि भाई हाँ ऐसे करूँगी तो ऐसे ही हो जाएगा. लाइक वाओ, लाइक ये तो देखा ही नहीं मैंने, समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो नाउ आई स्टार्टेड लुकिंग इन टू अ फ्यू ट्रेट्स दैट यू नो पॉजिटिव पीपल हैव एंड वो क्या करते हैं, राइट. सो पॉजिटिव पीपल डोंट ड्वेल ऑन स्मॉल लॉसेस. दे बिलीव दैट इट ऑल हैपन फॉर द बेस्ट एंड इन देयर फेवर, एंड सो वी ऑल्सो माइट नॉट सी इट नाउ बट इन द फ्यूचर इट विल मेक सेंस कि अरे अच्छा हुआ कि ये नहीं हुआ तभी मेरे को इतना कुछ बड़ा प्रोजेक्ट मिला टाइप, यू नो. सो पॉजिटिव पीपल विन मोर इन लाइफ बिकॉज समवेयर दे हैव ऑलरेडी मैनिफेस्टेड इवन बिफोर पिकिंग अप अ टास्क और प्रोजेक्ट कि ये प्रोजेक्ट अच्छा ही टर्न आउट मेरे ही फेवर में होने वाला है, राइट. ऑल्सो दे हैव दिस पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड विच मेक्स देम मोर रिलैक्सड एंड हैप्पी टूवर्ड्स लाइफ इन जनरल. They are more relaxed, they are less anxious, very happy people. Happy people attract happy people. Happy people attract more opportunities and more happy people and more abundance, right? Nobody really wants to hang out with you, with people who are constantly miserable, who are anxious, who are sad, who bring down other people. And also, maybe they complain a lot, they gossip behind their backs. Yeah, no. Business, it is important to be a good human when you're doing business, period. Everything comes down to being a good human. If you're a shit human, I will not hang out with you. Despite the fact that you're bringing me shit ton of money, I think my mental health will go really bad if you're a shit human at the end of the day. I also somewhere feel like the going is only going to get tougher and harsher. You know, the crime rates are going up, mental health is going down, social media is booming, and the internet has taken over, AI is in the picture, news network is all over the place. It is hard to be really optimistic. Ab jahan TV channel khologe sab dehshat hi dehshat machi hui hai, jaye to jaye ka ab. How does one have faith and keep having a positive mindset? You know, this is where I would suggest you positive affirmation, you know, practicing a lot of gratitude, keep a gratitude journal for yourself, and be kind. Just be kind towards yourself. You know, painful situations will arise, but you really have to be kind to yourself and show some grace, right? So positive affirmations to brainwash yourself into saying and thinking, it will just uplift your mood. Mere saath to aise hua hai, main positive affirmation bolti hu aur mera mood aisa uplift ho jata hai. I feel suddenly very happy. I don't know why, kuch hua nahi, but like suddenly it just makes me feel very happy, like I have a positive outlook to the day. And jab bhi I feel like okay, the day is going down, and then I pick myself again and I start affirming those affirmations that I've written for myself. 10-12 likh ke rakho and roz practice karo roz bolne ka, jab tak aap yakeen na kar lo ki yahi sach hai, yahi reality hai, ye ho chuka hai sab mere life mein, and I'm so grateful. And then also have a gratitude journal. Maybe the energy we put out in the world is the energy that we reflect back and we get back, and the earth reflects back that energy. So this is where you need to be very grateful. You need to share your joy, your happiness, your abundance, charity, do a lot of charity, and just that basically. Yeah, that's it. And as I said, be kind to yourself. That's it. Yeah. If there's one takeaway you do need, a lot can happen with a simple walk in the nature. Agar kuch bhi nahi ho raha hai at this moment, right now, everything is going against your favor. Everything is going against your favor. I just want you to get up, put your shoes on, take a walk. Take a walk. In the nature, preferably in the nature. अगर आस पास कोई garden या कुछ होगा तो hike पे चले जाओ या trail पे चले जाओ. I want you to simply take a walk. Take a walk. I absolutely believe in the magic of walking. We as human are meant to walk, and that is something that we have lost the art of. Hum log itna sedentary lifestyle mein chal rahe hai ki we forgotten the magic of walk. Walking for me is equivalent to meditation, where the thoughts flow in, and absolutely the fresh flow of ideas that I get is unreal. So I just want you to put on your shoes, put on some nice workout gear, take a walk. Take a walk, don't think twice about it, don't wait for a friend to call you ki bhai chalte hai kya walk pe, or you call that friend ki bhai okay I'll wait, chalte hai, and this friend does not come in. Don't wait for anybody, put on your shoes, take a walk. Put on your shoes, take a walk. That's it, that's all I want you to do, take a walk. I swear it will make you feel so much better, so much better, so much better. Yeah. All right. Okay, that's it for today. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in. In case you haven't heard, I love you guys. I love you guys. I love you guys. I appreciate your time today. Yeah. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.